YouTube, what is good? Shemaine Manier Jones, and yeah, I'm bringing you guys Battlefield 4 here today. And look at your boy Air Jones laying him down, getting my first kill. Sweet dreams, dude. Take a nap. So I'm actually loving this game right here. Now, oh, I cannot believe I did not get that guy right there. But like I said, I'm actually loving this game. The recoil takes some getting used to. And look at your boy right there, getting a 2-kill right there. Ooh, shooting that little 203. Let me take some cover. But yeah, this game is definitely doping. Ooh, laying them down, coming around that corner like that. Boy, take a seat. So, ooh, your boy getting a multi-kill. I can't even get out what I want to say. So I think I did alright in this gameplay right here. I think I went like 8-6 if I'm not mistaken. I got shot in my back a lot. But you know, with the whole reviving and all that stuff, man, this game is really dope. Especially the Levolution engine that they added into this game. Which makes it fun, cause like, I mean, look at all the bullet holes in the walls. Like, they'll still be there. Like, you can go around the map and come back and them bullet holes are still there. Like, you know how some games, they'll disappear like after a couple seconds. So let's go ahead and get into commentary. Look at your boy trying to find somebody and, ooh, just shooting that. Didn't even know that guy was behind that box. And, oh, man, I'm about to go off of the combat area. So let me go ahead and get back. I know these guys are right here around this corner. So I'm like, you know what? Ooh, that's not it. Pull out the 302, shooting a hole through the wall so I can get a shot on these guys camping behind the box. And, oh, my God, look, somebody had the same idea. I almost died right there. Wow. So, where did I get shot from? Oh, dude got me from the door right there. And this dude been smacking me like the whole game. It's all good. So check out your boy right here. I told you that recoil is crazy. And I still get that shot right there. Oh, look at the grenade. Ooh, ate that like a G. So I'm going to just sit here and camp for a little bit. Because I told you, man, I'm a noob to this. My first Battlefield was Battlefield 3. So I didn't play like Battlefield 2 Bad Company, I think it was called it. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that dude is over there going to work with that rocket, man. There was nothing I could do there. Definitely had me locked in. So look at your boy camping, getting a kill. And look at these dudes over there. That dude with that sniper rifle. I'm going to lay down and take cover right here. Wait for somebody to run up and wow. Sweet dream got me back. So we are 1-1. Let's take a look at the scoreboard. Your boy's like 8-6. I think I finished the match like that too. So definitely, man, you guys, if you can, ask for this for Christmas. You definitely want to pick up Battlefield 4. It's not a bad game. Like I said, man, just look at all the debris everywhere. I mean, it don't get no better than that, man. So this is your main man, Air Jones. All I got for you guys. You see, we lost right there, 100-94. And yeah, I don't really win too much on this game. But like I said, I'm a noob and I'm going to get better. So Shemaine Manier Jones, catch you guys on the next one. Y'all be easy. Yeah, no. Peace.
Close the door. What's up, brother? Hey, man.